Let's go, boys. Come over, mate. If you guys are facing there, you guys can come around here, is that we want to make sure our knees are at 110, 120. So that is too extended, too high. I want to have good flexion through my knees. So I want to get down nice and low, almost parallel to the ground. And my knee angle should be about 110, 120. And you should be able to hold that position at our age, at our training level, for a couple of minutes. Ready? We're going in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Nice, Wellesley. Good, mate. Good, good. Get pushed down. Keep fighting. Stay low. Knees down, Matty. Rest. Stand up. Righto. Can we just drag those orange bags? Just bring those three forward across the line here. My hands on his shoulders. Dickie's going to work at about 80%. Same thing. My focus is knees, chest down the ground. Open up space. Chase my feet. Knees down. Chase my feet. So we're just working a bit of transition across space now. Feet wider, Cammy Orr, feet wider, good boy, well done. Squeeze. Chest down. You should get three efforts in. Just work with each other to hold tension. You shouldn't see any collapses. Chest down, give it, just try and screw up a bit. Good boy, well done. Rest, recover on your feet.